This is, of course, the office chair challenge. It's a relay race around the first floor of the office.
3, 2, 1.
There we go, he's off. I think our team members may be at the halfway point.
Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be?
Come on, Lucy! Keep going, Lucy! Go!
And he's off! Go on, Alex! It's the last lap.
Come on, Keith! Come on, Keith!
Where's Alan?
There he is.
Okay, well, how do we judge this? Because Alan's team crossed the finish line first, but there was a lack of a hat. So you shouldn't really have crossed the finish line. Also, I've got to say, I look around the corner, you were carrying your chair physically. Let's ask the crowd. That's how we'll judge this, okay? So, who thinks Alan's team should get the point? Okay. Who feels like Dean's team should get the point? I think so too. Matt, what do you think?
I hate to say it, but I think Dean's got it.
Yeah.